on the sidelines of the visit by Professor Stephen Youngblood to Cameroon to train journalists on elections reporting and peace journalism, he took off time to visit some local media houses, using their platforms to preach the peace journalism gospel to listeners. The listeners of Eden Radio in Limbe and CBS Radio in Buea also benefited from the explanations given by the director of the Center for Global Peace Journalism as he answered to questions from journalists. Professor Stephen Youngblood also held brief working sessions on the peace journalism concepts with the staff of some of the local media outfits, like was the case with the Eden Media Group and the Advocate newspaper, all in Limbe. The media guru also had opportunity to exchange with some of the local administrative authorities of the Southwest region, led by the board of directors of this Cameroon Community Media Network. The Peace Journalism Crusader was received by the Southwest Regional Delegate of Communication and later by the Secretary General at the Southwest Governor's Office on behalf of the Governor. Discussions at the Communication Delegate's Office as well as the Southwest Governor's Office were very cordial and fruitful, as both officials expressed satisfaction at the initiative, which seemingly falls in line with what the government expects from journalists.